quick video to reset the replace belt message on the Brother MFC-L8850 device. Click on Settings at the top right. Press All Settings. Scroll down. Go to Machine Info. Go down to the Reset menu. Click on or press Belt Unit. And then press Yes. And then you can just press Home and go back. I hope this is helpful. If so, please click on Like.